Pretty girl fishing on the bayou, the catfish on her runner. Hey there, pretty girl fishing from a pier, oh, it's love by end of summer. I cash my check and we'll go a dancing and drinking till we're falling. I'll take you home and say goodnight, and tomorrow I'll come calling. Hey there, pretty girl fishing on the bayou, catfish on a runner. Hey there, pretty girl fishing from a pier, oh, it's love by end of summer. Your mama and your daddy and your brothers don't know that I'm a moonshine runner. What they don't know, they don't see, is love by
sneaking down slow. They thought she was looking. Now I'm all alone. I'm open abandoned. Won't you take me home?
This is Miranda with Future Hate, and I just wanted to thank everybody listening to
Swamp
Jacuzzi on Real Punk Radio, and, you know, just try to keep all the local people informed about all the craziness that's going on, and there's not a whole lot of people that'll go out of their way and put good music on these days.
Taking our hell, looking for a jet to the ground, turning on the garbage.
or time life covers. She follows newsprint anywhere it leads, but still she can't seem to read, and nobody knows.
Dig it? Fuck. Can you dig it? Fuck. Can you dig it? That's crazy. We ran. Just next one. So.
There we go.
I got my ducking in. My ducking in. Here's Miranda. Just an airplane. Before that, we did a twofer by my beautiful, wonderful friend, Crazy Miranda, at Mobile, Alabama. Had a blood pipe. Boy, that was Swarm on them, boys. Future Hate. You get a chance, go see Future Hate. Tearing it up. This is about you, Grady Boo. And I'm your host, DJ Biggie Boots. Alright, let's listen to some more music. Future and Maltese. Let's do this one. This one's called I Hate You, Baby. I hate you, baby. There you go. Like this.
But now you're going.
but I hate you. I hate you, baby. I hate you, baby. I hate you, baby. I hate you. I hate you, baby.
This is Greg Stackhouse Prevost, and y'all's listening to some real radio sounds here on Swamp Jacuzzi on Real Punk Radio. And like I said, y'all's listening to the real thing, man. You rock out, tune in, turn on, and drop out.
Rock and roll!
familiar hand. You're the kind of girl that makes it hard for me to resist. So I found out that you're a mad scientist. And just like all the rest, you carry out your test. You let me die crying when I find out you're the best. Knowing everything inside like familiar hand. Everything you said was like a knife going through my brain. You cut up everything, and just began to sting. You let me feel good, or you walked through leap of brains. Nothing everything inside, like familiar hat. Like familiar hat. Like familiar hat.
Do you feel it? It's gonna hurt. You're gonna feel it. If you don't, you're not alive. I'm fucking alive. And I feel it. It hurts. It hurts. Like Jarvis Humby from Maldehyde. Before that, we heard the Helicopters. They would carry me home. And we kicked it all off from Greg Stackhouse. Three votes. Give a shot at rock and roll. What really hurts? Lucero. I've known this motherfucker since like 2001. Back in the day, we played the Red Rose Cafe in Murfreesboro, Tennessee. Together. And they've been playing every fucking night after that. That's fucking beautiful. So, let's see one of my favorite ones. There's no roses, no more. Lucero.
Thank you. couldn't outdrink anyone for nothing. But I'd act like it till I puked or passed out. Oh, most nights I could get away with something. These days I don't seem to stand so proud. She asked me, why can't I just stop drinking? Well, come on, babe, we both know it's too late. Oh, for either one of us to still be thinking that I could live my life some other way. And pipe dreams.
Ben Nichols, Lucero, come on. Analogy above. Lucero. Come on. Sing with it. So, see you next time. Peace, love, and angel dust. Biggie Boutte. Biodegradable. Good night. Sleep tight. Hold your other like you should. And I'll see you again.